Alright, we got a fixed computer. I need the other light here on my other phone, which I'm also checking for text messages with. There should be enough light to do it. First thing I gotta do is plug this display. I'm gonna reconnect this battery, but I gotta plug this display into the computer. Fix this one. There it is. Okay. So over here we have some room to work with, but this is what has happened with it. Alright, so we plug it in after we attach the battery. Now, the screen just looks like this, but it is powered on with no connection. No video connection. The instant it gets something out of this system, it will restore. Alright, so battery. Bring the light. With the phone set there, the light is adequate. I've done the most minimal de-dusting off this. There's still some grime on some parts of it. I'll have to just disregard that for now. Attach this battery right here. Also let the CMOS reset completely. So two powers remain to be connected. Okay. Computer is now plugged back in. Now we turn this switch. Kicking main power. And now we have turned power on. Fan spinning, lights is on, lights appear to change. Has to be fixed some fucking auto post, repost here. If it does not, it means what caused the fault is still causing it. See, the display is off. Pressing the button there turned it actually to off. Pressing the button again will turn it on and it will say no signal. Yeah. So we don't have post. Troubleshooting steps. Mama mia. So it was powered off, and now I'm going to manually unplug the power pins, power supply.
Oh, no.
tells you all the plugs. Properly can just be the reason for posting faults. First thing you do is unplug all of pluggable plugs. Later on, I'll switch the graphics cards in these two computers to tell me if something's fucked over on the graphic or on the other thing. Gonna park this device, streaming device. So I have to unplug these. And then we'll find an issue with them. That one wasn't in use. Actually, it was. Four pins, and then there is 3x2, which is, I've got this more or less set up. Seems to be backwards though.
It's Luigi! Well, we got Luigi.
And then it's 4 and the one that needs 3. Very securely plugged back in. There's one more to unplug and replug, which is the top. I'm not gonna have a good visual on it. Other than unseating the RAM and stuff, which I don't think is at all affecting it. I plugged back in everything else for anyway. Just view the pin down here. It's really hard to see the power connector. Because I've got the graphics card in the lower slot for them. Can't really tell you why I did that. USB receiver. Also,
it's so just
port. Found a mouse for this somewhere, but I don't know where I put it. On the off chance it's having some kind of detect glitch, looking for the old USBs that used to be plugged in. Alright, there's basic power. I also got unplugged the internet cable. I haven't really rebooted it a lot of times recently, but it's never had trouble with the Ethernet cable plugged in. Okay, there it tried to do the reset post. It tried to. Alright, it's working. Check that shit out. Something in those plugs was causing it to fail in the post. Got it. Please enter setup to recover BIOS settings. F1. Oh yeah, I forgot to plug this keyboard in. Back in. Had it plugged in, changed it back over. Turns out I was not troubleshooting at that time. F1 to run setup. Alright. In the setup, what you have to do is turn DOCP back on. Alright. In this screen, you gotta turn DOCP, which is profile number 1, automatically detects your correct speeds for your RAM. I'm not going to change anything else in here at the moment. There might be one thing we need to come back and change in order to run BlueStacks, but I don't really care about running BlueStacks right now. So we are going to save and exit. Yeah, that's the only change. Alright, good job, Luigi.
Looks high.
Nice. Alright, that was the restart, no signals. Okay, just finished reposting. You can tell by the flicker.
No, you can't repost. No, you can't. You can.
Yeah, it's trying. And here we go. Let's go F2 to enter UEFE BIOS. Apparently, we have to do that still, also. System is posted in safe mode. Okay, this is what we were supposed to get. System failed to post after changes to UEFI. Okay, we have to run setup again to tell it what to do with UEFI. We have to set the system time right now.
I know, why is it cooling?
Okay, so. So.